come to me.
Skylar, how do you have a boyfriend?
I go to the movies a lot.
He's your brother, huh?
No, he's my boyfriend.
Your brother friend? Megan.
It's Skylar, remember? I hate my real name. Why did you hit me with your baseball?
Megan, this isn't a baseball. It's a perfect football.
Why are you holding it?
Because I play football?
No, you don't.
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure I do. Okay, that's all you. Okay, that's a nice note, too.
I go out a lot.
Yeah, with your brother still, Megan.
No. Let's go this way.
I like following you, Megan, for some reason. It's fine.
It's Skylar.
Fine, Skylar. What was that?
That's her. Okay.
Nice, good for you.
So where do you want to go now?
Well, I haven't eaten my snack yet.
We should probably go down the hall.
We just came in here.
Because I like walking.
Oh my god.
So what grades did you get on your report card?
I got all A's but one B in math.
I got all A's. I got 100, no. Actually, that's a lie. I got 2 B's. I got an 88 and an 83 and the rest were all 100s.
Sometimes I think you're acting.
Why would I be acting?
What kind of nervous?
Bye-bye.
That's random.
Yes, it is. Remember, the teacher got mad at me for interrupting her class.
I forgot something. We gotta go.
What did you forget?
Hakuna Matata.
I guess we have to follow her.
I like being called rugby.
That's cool. Let's walk down the 7th grade hallway.
Yes, dear.
Okay.
Let's walk into a random classroom.
Skylar, what are you doing?
I don't know.
That's my rugby classroom.
Let's just walk in and say peace.
No.
Just walk and walk.
I actually don't know why I'm eating this. It tastes really, really bad.
I hate you. It tastes so delicious.
Did you just say that you hate juice?
No, I hate you because that's so delicious.
Where do you think our friend is?
What?
You know, our friend?
I don't know. Maybe she was in the park with her boyfriend.
Megan, she doesn't have a boyfriend.
I know that.
Megan, you don't have a boyfriend either. Stop dreaming. So I wonder if you realize that I'm calling you Megan, Skylar.
Oh. Let's do this.
Are you posing?
Caitlin.
How does it look though?
It is fun.
Caitlin. People in this school are weird.
Ruby? Miss Megan, why are we here again in detention? The two of you, always in detention.
I blamed the football coach.
You threw the football?
And I told the teacher I had diabetes.
I mean, no, I didn't.
What?
I tossed it by accident.
Very hard. How did you accidentally toss a ball?
Very hard.
At somebody's face.
Ruby.
Hello.
Give me the ball.
And I faked diabetes.
Megan!
Yay!
Appropriate!
Yay! Yeah, it's funny here. We can do whatever we want.
kids?
No, no.
So,
Megan?
Yay, let's go.
You're weird. No, we don't have to be in this class anyway.
In there, the chairs are spinny.
Oh yeah, huh?
I still get to keep my football though. My rules.
This is ridiculous.
You two, sit down.
Miss Barrow.
Fine. Don't talk.
Meow.
Talk, talk.
Meow.
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 Ladies.
Meow.
Yes, sir.
Whoa, Skylar. Whoa.
Excuse me.
Excuse.
Have a seat, Ruby.
Huh? I don't have any seats. I'm sorry.
In a chair, Megan.
This is chair now.
That's just
my
gone way too far.
Yeah. Dude, fine.
My chairs are at home. I can't sit down right now. I'm sorry.
My chairs are at my dining room table.
There are plenty of chairs in this room for you to sit in.
They are mine.
Actually, technically, these are spinning chairs and rocking chairs, so they're not chairs.
There are chairs that do not spin in here.
Those are boring.
Yep. Oh, that was
that
boring.
Was your plane.
Ruby?
That was plain. Yes, it will.
There's nothing funny about getting hurt.
Detention is fine.
She tripped me earlier and it was awesome.
Detention is fine. We get to run and run and run.
And right, there's only one.
And she'll never catch us.
Don't run in here.
Megan,
Skylar,
excuse me?
No running.
I'm a king. I mean queen of this school.
You? King? You're the queen?
I'm the ka-queen of the school.
Hey, Skylar.
Catch.
Ruby, run! Ruby, run!
No running.
Run, Ruby!
You dropped
it. I am going to call security on the two of you.
Then go ahead.
Security isn't here right now.
Hey, catch! Oh, look, you can't catch!
I think we should leave. Let's go.
Actually, let's wait till they get here.
What?
She really didn't call them.
I did.
Liar.
And they're on their way.
Liar.
Woo!
Run, Ruby!
Woo!
You know how the particle accelerator is going to go out from Star Labs? Let's go inside and see what happens.
Accelerator
went off? What if she was in charge of it? And he wants to protect her, so.
Yes. So what happened to us? Why are we hooked up to these machines?
So I can drain your superpowers.
Can I punch you?
No.
Can I shake the world so that you die?
You'll die too, so.
Can I shake the world?
No.
These machines drain your superpowers. No, they don't.
How are you so sure?
Because I realize that this nurse is just taking my blood.
Fine, if you're going to train us, why don't you train us? Wait, because she's weird.
Because I say pause.
And I have the number to tell
She says pause.
Like the big number.
Why am I wearing this?
Why are we wearing these stupid costumes?
Those are pretty cool though. Ooh. You like my gloves? You randomly have a heart with a bat signal on it, and it's pink.
Look, let's cut to the chase. You're superheroes and you have to stop a supervillain on 10 and 12. Because you just have to, so go.
Bye.
Okay.
Okay, stop asking questions.
Let's go.
Okay.
Wait, you're staying here?
Yes.
Hello. What do we do right now? I don't see, like, anybody here. And apparently,
Where? Wait, I don't see anything. Wait.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
What are you doing here?
Guys?
Okay, so first you save us, now you try to kill us.
Try to find me.
Right? It's crazy.
Did
you just...
Well, anyway,
I don't
have to worry about it.
We defeated her.
Let's finish her.
We have handcuffs.
And he disappeared?
She's the laugher. So I think we got her.
Why didn't you kill her?
Hey, what's your problem?
I don't think I want to be a superhero anymore.
Okay, that was like 5 minutes of being a superhero and you're walking away.
Ruby, were you replacing me?
I want to!
but we can't.
Why are you here?
Only because...
Get out of here, civilian!
I'm a ghost.
No, shut no, up. No, you can't see
me. You can't see me. I'm a ghost.
Okay.
Why did you kill our parents?
Why?
Because I wanted them.
What did they do? What did they ever do to you?
I don't think they did anything. As soon as I can open this... No!
This might be what you are parents.
Let's kill her.
Yes!
You can't get out.
I got her! Hurry, let me do it!
I'll save you! Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh!
Run, civilian! Run, run, run! Megan, kill her!
Oh, no! I'm a secret!
We did it!
Yeah.